What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to another video of Monster Hunter Rise. We got a new event quest, Zin and Yang. So make sure you head over to Siri the Mailman, the Courier, add on content, get this new event quest. Oh, special layered armor. Okay. Nice. Probably cushion up the release of that black belt layered armor and the armor set as well. So let's go ahead and see what we're going up against. Oh my goodness. It's in an arena, so that's cool. Zenogre and Akezu. Joy. Gotta be Hunter rank 4 or higher. So I guess we're gonna go ahead and see what we can get out this way and see what the special layered armor is looking like. Come on, Zenogre, damn! Rolled into that. Whoops. So Majenko, I'm not even mad. Y'all know if I set up by now? Alright, so let's go head over to Smithy and see what the special laird armor looking like. Whoa! We get the Gala suit! Nice! Freaking nice! What? What? Oh man, that's awesome. I was not expecting that. So make sure you got some Zenogre and Kesla material if you don't already. That is nice. Clean! You only need 5 appreciation tickets. I wonder if we get, probably not, because it's just special. Anyway, alright, so there it is. The Gala suit that came out in World, not Iceborne. Correction. So make sure you get on that way you can. That's pretty awesome. Was not expecting it, but